Hello everyone and welcome back to the Hello World. Today's video is something new. As you've seen it in the title, it's how to correctly fix an AdSense problem. This is from my other YouTube channel. I was stuck at step 2 and had no way around. And it was because I did a lot of mistakes watching some YouTube videos. So please watch the entire video and don't stop in half for you to completely understand what is the actual solution and what steps you should never follow. So let's get started with the video. This was my problem. I was said that my associated AdSense account is missing required payment details and I had no change in association option. No matter how much I clicked fix in AdSense, it would redirect me to the old AdSense which I closed watching some YouTube videos. And no matter how many times I reactivated the account, it only gave me this error. I had also tried it with another Gmail and got one additional error saying I had another active AdSense account with a Gmail that I didn't recognize. Now these were the steps what I did that caused all this problem. As you can see, even if I click the fix in AdSense account, it redirects me to this AdSense which I had closed and reactivated again because I had no other option left. What I did was I went here to account information and closed the account. And then again to my Gmail account, here in payment and subscription, and to the payment method, I closed my payment profile. As you can see, the account is closed and as many videos suggested, I was supposed to get the change association option in 24 to 48 hours, but I didn't. So this is what you should never do. You should never close your payment profile. And only closing your payment profile does not mean that you have closed your AdSense account. Even if you have change association option, you should not close your payment profile. Now what is the actual solution to it? After 2 weeks, I finally got the option back. You can see the error is different from what I had before. These were the steps that I did to get the option back. After waiting for so long and when I couldn't wait any longer, the first thing I did was that I reactivated my AdSense account that I had previously closed. Then I emailed YouTube support team explaining about my problem. But because I am not in YouTube Partner Program, I only got a reply asking me to mention the problem in YouTube community. And that was what I did. I explained everything that I did and the problem that I was facing and asked them to help me. After that, I also tweeted the problem in Twitter to Team YouTube. Two people from the YouTube support team, I guess, replied to my post in YouTube community mentioning me the reasons why I was facing such problem and what should I do to fix it. We had back and forth communication for a few days and I did what they asked me to do. They say that closing payment profile does not mean our AdSense account is closed. And when we apply with another Gmail, that there makes one more duplicate account. I followed their steps and after a few weeks, I got the change in association option back. But still, I couldn't apply the AdSense under my name because I had found duplicate accounts when I was trying this and that to fix the error. And then I told them I want to close the duplicate accounts rather than applying again with a new Gmail or my family member's name. I would love to have the AdSense under my own name. They said that they would pass the message to YouTube support team and would reply me as soon as they get any response. After waiting for a few days, I guess it was 2 to 3 days, I remembered that I had also posted it in Twitter and I checked if I got any response and I did. They asked me a few details like what actually happened, my channel's URL, and asked me to wait for a few days. After only 2 days, I got a message in Twitter from Team YouTube. They gave me 5 AdSense pub and asked me which one do I want to keep and clear any earnings if I had any before closing them. I took the screenshot of the AdSense account that I was trying to apply with and then asked them to close all others and keep that one. And in just 2 days, I got their reply saying my AdSense pub was approved. After that, I went to the YouTube studio and then changed the association to yes, I have an existing account. And then selected the Gmail that just got our AdSense approval and it was done. I also got a mail from YouTube support team where they said they heard about my AdSense problem from the YouTube community supporters who were helping me out in the past few days and had similar details about the AdSense from what I got in the Twitter. I thanked them for their support and told them that my problem was solved and the Twitter YouTube team helped me out. And lastly, also posted back in the YouTube community for helping me out and updated them about my AdSense problem. So I hope this wasn't a long video. Don't just watch some random videos and try following them like I did, because it can make the problem even worse. You can ask help from the team in both YouTube community and in Twitter. So I hope that this was helpful to you all. You can leave a comment if you want any suggestion regarding this problem. With that said, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys like the video, make sure to hit that like button and also join us by subscribing, you guys. See you in the next video.